thing with street skating is like, it brings a whole new element. Like, there's stuff that's not supposed to be skated. Like, there's a stair set. It's made purely for walking up and down stairs. And then you take that. And as a skater, you see it as a completely different, like, scenario. Like, you, as a situation, you see stairs, and you're like, I can always, like, kickflip, I can 180 or whatever. Like, a little indentation in, like, a sidewalk. Like, oh, I can pop out of there and, like, do something fun or whatever. Any other kind of person would just like walk past the curb, like not even think about it, like, just there, like it's supposed to be there. A skateboard, it's like gold, like you just see and you're like, a million things go through your head and you're like, what can I do with this that like no one's ever done before? It just depends on how you look at it.
Skating for 2 years.
6 months.
About a year off and on.
August. For about a year and 7 months.
Technically, I've been skating for like, since I was, well, like, I got my first board when I was like 8, and then I would like on and off skate, and then now I skate more than I'm with y'all, but I'm Jackson McCormick.
Motivation behind skating is honestly just to do something with my friends. Yeah, I guess like if we're gonna go, if we wanna hang out, rather than like go to the mall, you can just go out and hang out at a spot with just your boards. Like you don't have to give any money to do it.
Just chill with your friends.
Motivation, dude. It's just like you skate because it's fun, like it's your thing, like you want to get better or you want to learn a new trick, and maybe you're not even trying to get better, you just skate with like your friends, you go cruise around town. Like I used to play basketball and I'd still play even though I didn't even really like it, like I kind of resented being there. But when I skate, it's just like all fun, like I'm there purely because I like to skate and I like to do it.
It relaxes me. Like music.
The difference is like when you're competing in a sport like basketball or baseball or whatever, there's teams and they're competing against each other and there's like a rivalry. But with skaters, it's all just like friendship. Like even if you don't know each other, it's just like this connection. and like you all just skate for the same reason. That's pretty much what it is. Skating is just the best, dude. It's just like every time you land something, it's pure joy. Like you've been working all day, you're sweating, falling, getting scars, twisting an ankle, whatever, and then you finally get it, and it's just like, this is what I worked for, and it's purely for me. It's not for anybody else. It's just what I do because I wanted to do it, and I did it purely for me.
It's something to do other than sit at your house and play video games. I feel that that's the whole point of taking a skating. You don't have to take anything seriously.
Alright, let's go to the job.
Oh, and you don't have to be good at skateboarding for it to be fun.
Like, I skate downtown, I'll go skate around the neighborhood, and like, the second I step on their property with the board, they're on it. Like, they come out, they saw their footage on the camera, they're like, you see these kids are about to cause trouble, we need to get them out of here.
I'm sorry, but we don't want any of the skateboarders. One of the guys on the ground over my test. So please,
there's no one there. The entire time.
We almost ran somebody over. Jesus Christ.